This is called Auld Lang Syne.
Yet for Auld Lang Syne.